Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to your daily escape. I'm Zurai, and this is my first ever setup video. First off, we have the powerhouse of the channel, and I say that a little bit sarcastically. This is my 3-year-old Asus X55C, which is running Windows 10, the Core i3-2370M 2.4GHz chip, and 12GB of RAM, 500GB of hard drive space. It is resting on the Bluetime book arc, which is primarily made for MacBooks, and I painted it myself just to match the rest of my themes. For peripherals, I have my second generation Moto G, my Logitech MK270 wireless combo, which is very budget friendly, my LED controller, and towards the back I have a cable drop just to manage my USB charger. I am running a dual monitor setup with my LG Flattron E2350 monitors. These are 3-year-old monitors. They're running at 1920 by 1080p and a 75Hz refresh rate. For my commentary and voiceovers, I am using the Blue Snowball Ice Edition microphone. It's paired with the DragonPad pop filter and the newer studio microphone stand, which again is very budget friendly. This stand allows for quick and easy access and storage. Here is my primary gaming machine, my PlayStation 4, which I just bought recently, and it is rocking the D-Brand's white skin. For audio, I am using the Sony SRS X3 Bluetooth speaker, which has an output of about 20 watts. My headphones, I am using the Sony MDR10 RBT Bluetooth headset, and that is 2 years old. It is resting on the Kabwa Omega headphone stand, which is also extremely cheap. My cable management is on point. Cables aren't touching the floor, and there's no cables visible from the front of the desk. To achieve this, I use cable raceways, Velcro strips, and 3M double-sided tape to attach everything to the back side of my desk. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. And if you guys want to see more tech-related videos, please give the video a thumbs up and leave some constructive criticism in the comments below. I really want to hear your feedback and know if I should keep making videos like this. And as always, I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks.